Is everyone all right?
I have no idea.
We don't know yet, but yeah, medical injury, we need some injury. Like, we need like...
Is someone in there?
Is there somebody? I don't know. I just got down here. Tell them the...
Holy
shit. One. Tell them to hurry up. I don't know.
Hurry up! Hey, hang in there.
Yeah, he's moving. I just don't know how good. Hello?
He's moving?
Yeah, barely. He's moved twice now. We got help coming on the way, my friend.
Hey, just hang in there, man. Try not to move.
They're coming. They're going to be here any minute. They're going to get you out.
Yeah, one car each.
Hey, hang in there, man. Hey, tell him to hurry up.
Yeah, he's talking.
He is?
Talk a little bit. All right. We got help coming. Hang in there.
Hang in there, man. They're on their way, man.
Oh, man.
Hey, hang in there, man.
He's dead?
No. Hang in there, man.
Help is on the way, guys.
Hey, hang in there, man. They're on their way.
Yeah, on the way now. Hang on.
Hey, hang in there, man.
Hey, hang on.
They're on their way.
P-L-E-K.
Hey, hang in there, man.
Yeah.
In front of my house, my friend's house.
Hey, hang in there, man. Hey.
He's alive.
Hey, hang in there, man.
Help is on the way, man.
Hang in there.
Hey, is he responsible at all?
Right here.
No, he's non-responsive.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah. He's not responding at all. Is he gone? All right, you guys, I need you to back up. Back up. All the way to that corner.
You get here, man?
Yeah, back up.
Well, I'm going home, then. My house is right here.
I'm going home.
My house is right here.
Okay. You're going to that corner now. Did you guys see what happened or no?
Yeah, I live right there.
Okay, just hang out here for me, okay?
Yeah.
Yeah, man.
Which one? Yeah, this guy right here?
That motherfucker, look how fast he was going, man.
Yeah. Oh, I heard it.
Faster. I heard that shit. Bam! I looked out. I was like,
Nah, he's non-responsive.
He's drunk coming up out that bar down there, trying to provision. That's what that's good.
Have you seen that truck before?
Yeah, they said he always be in there.
That shit was so loud.
Hell yeah. See the guys inside?
Yeah. He's non-responsive. Well, allegedly, he could have been drinking. This guy right here.
Oh, he's drinking?
Allegedly.
Oh, yeah, ya está reviviendo.
Thank you. I heard it, but you might want to talk to the guy that lives here, because he said he's seen that truck before and that he could have been drinking or something, allegedly.
Okay. Appreciate it. The guy that lives right here?
Yeah, he's walking around over here.
Do you know what he's wearing or what he looks like?
Black guy.
Is
that black guy?
Yeah. I think it was a head-on collision.
Someone was on the phone, huh?
I don't know.
Excuse me, guys.
You guys back up, please.
Back up just a little bit. Thank you. Yo iba manejando,
tío. ¿Para acá? ¿Y él dónde venía?
Para acá.
¿Para acá?
Ah, iba para allá.
¿Y tú andabas atrás de él?
No, yo iba para allá, con la bicicleta. Yo iba manejando y me salía en la carretera, vino por allá.
¿De dónde te saliste?
Allá adelante.
¿Dónde venía por el colectivo del...
¿Dónde la vía?
Entonces él venía para acá, ¿verdad?
Él venía de allá.
Oh, de allá para acá. I guess he was going southbound and then he crossed the double lines. Yeah. And I guess when he pulled out, he saw the whole thing and he nearly missed him, and then he ended up running into this guy.
Okay, so this guy was going that way?
Yeah.
And then swerved into that lane and hit this truck that was coming this way?
I guess they didn't have lane.
He said that this guy was driving straight in his, in the lane, and this guy came into, he said he came out of his lane.
Do you have ID card? Driver's license?
Se salió y se fue, ¿verdad? Y luego atrás de ustedes pasó el accidente.
Sí.
These guys pulled out from over here, going northbound, and then right after they pulled out, behind them was where the accident happened. His friend was driving, and his friend left, and he stayed here to find out what was going on.
Trying to get around, what an idiot.
Yeah, I don't think he's gonna make it. Actually, no. There was only a little bit of blood. I don't know.
brakes and you don't want to run.
Very,
very sad.
You saw him?
Yeah.
We didn't. There, we just there, heard the crash.
Yeah. Sounded like a bomb, huh?
Right. Did you guys see him?
Yeah, unfortunately.
Is he a young guy or older guy?
No, he's an older guy.
Older guy? Old man?
Maybe like 50s, 40s, 50s. Late 40s. I guess this guy swerved out of the lane. Or no, this guy was going this way and he came into this lane. And hit this guy head on.
Wow. Yeah. Did you see it?
No, that's what this guy that did see it, that's what he said.
Is he still here? Make sure he's
no, he already.
That. Okay.
Yeah, the police got his information.
So
as soon as I heard the crash, I pulled out my camera and started recording from my window. And then I think you guys running out there. I was like, oh, shit, it's serious.
So this guy was swerving the white.
No, this guy was. This guy was. Yeah. Thank you.
Nobody's gonna do it.